I get these just because they give me more. Also plant one of them for the foxes that are over here. And I'll go, give me that. I'll place this one right here. Cut down those fruit trees. That'll kill you. Or spring deer or monsters. I don't know. One of those two, but I'm gonna go ahead and just get a deer bonfire to flick, because if it is a deer, then I can get rid of it. If it isn't, then I have enough gems that I can tame the monster. Wait a minute, I'm gonna sell this to Pirate Pete. Yes. Go. Oh, it's this one. Okay. Jeez, guys. Can you chill with cutting down all the trees? Ta-da. No, you didn't. I did not cut down all the trees. What's up here that I can get? Is buying another tree? Behind another tree, I'll kill you. Oh, okay. More posies. Feed my faxes and my money. Let's talk. It's a beach. This all reminds me of a cheap flat in Stockholm. Efficient, functional, but where's the glitter? You, building boy, need to give this place a makeover. Fetch me the legendary gem store and we'll start decorating. I saw one for 30% off at the steel store. I can't afford that yet, because I don't have any gems. Do you hear the munching? It's happening again. They're here. You don't know? They're a vile creature with 4-hoof feet. I have nightmares about them. They call themselves deer. All they do is 8 years ago, plague them appeared to destroy all our farmlands. My family, all innocent bunnies, faded away in the dark times of fall. See them? Please be careful. Speaking of deers! Oh god, there's one right there! No, don't eat all my posies! No, you are not eating all of my posies! Die! Die! I have to get rid of these stupid deers! They're gonna eat all my stuff! They're gonna eat all my apples! And they're gonna make my people starve! And I can afford a steel store! There, I got a steel store! I can get a bank, too! I'm wasting time! I'm supposed to be killing deer! I'm just gonna put this right there. Deer is eating all my trees. I know, I'm aware. Don't you dare eat the posies of this poor foxes! You stop that! Get out of here! I don't want you here anymore. You're going to eat all our stuff. You're going to get us to starve. You stop that. You're banned. You're grounded. Fox ate the last fire in the garden. No, it didn't! The deer did it! Die, deer! Don't eat my flowers, man. Thank you. Okay. I need more deer bombs. I'm just gonna keep one on me at all times. Oh god, there's one up there. How did you get over here? What, you're out in the ocean. You die, please. Thank you. Thank you for dying. Now, I got tulips, which I'm gonna give to my foxes down here, because the deer keeps eating all this stuff. Stupid deer! Stop eating all their posies! You stop that! You're mean! They're dead. And I see deer. Destroy a deer. We freed a wolf from the deadly hunger of the deer. I'm gonna put you right there. Now I'm gonna put this over here because the stupid deer was eating all of it. I'm gonna sell the apple tree again. I'm just gonna sell most of the apple trees to, to Pirate Pete, because I don't really need them unless I make mines, because then they'll feed my foxes and my bunnies. Okay. I guess anything else, so I might as well go talk to Coriander. So out to Peach yet. Our hero, the latest plague of deer, is destroyed. I think I'll be able to sleep again tonight. Please accept my heartfelt thanks. On all you give me. Ah, Jeff. Thank you, Coriander. I love you. Alright, if you guys don't want to eat the ones that are clearly down there that you could clearly eat because you could go down there, then here you go. At least a couple of you can eat those. Oh. I almost hid. Oh, okay. Alright, cut down those trees. Get them out of the way. So that I can prevent some more poses. But I mean one. Okay. The steel store is open. Here's some money my dad left me in as well. Maybe you can use it to buy yourself something manly. Yeah. I'm pretty day to send chat some money. I didn't mean to clip on you, but okay. And now I can afford to get you some little girls. Oh, look at her. She's so pretty. Up there. You went out and bought me a necklace. I just was going to look at you. Oh my goodness, you certainly know how to feel. Make a girl feel gay. There's clearly posies down there that you could eat, but okay. Eat them. Eat. What's down here that I can get? Use garbage for medium to look garlic. Nice. Definitely gonna need a lot more stuff. There's clearly posies down there that you guys could be eating. Okay. I'm gonna set an apple tree right there. And I'm gonna set a legendary mine right here because I don't know where else I'm gonna put it. I'm not gonna put it on the wedding island because I want to save that for just the church and for my statues. Give me more, and the legendary sawmill I can't get. I need 10 gems for that, and I don't have them. It's, I need to shape more apple trees. Shaker, shaker. Shaker, shaker. Don't you dare cut down that apple tree. Is that any foxes? Tree right here because it'll be able to feed these guys if they want to do that. And also get a medium tulip garden and I'll put that right there because then it'll be closer to them on the apple tree. And then I'll have the apple tree here so I can shake it. What do you want this? Hello, cutie pie. I was just reminiscing. An ancient hero with a jeweled cane ran a store on the edge of the island. There was a sun as golden lettering. I saw the smell of decadent luxury things. So mysterious. I used to daydream that I was working on belief and could shop there. I think that's the legendary gem store. That's what Pirate Peach wants.